Question is given, AB is equal to 100, BC is equal to 200, CA is equal to 300. We have to find out the value of A plus B plus C is equal to what. Let's see how we can do this solution. First, what is given? AB is equal to 100. This is equation number 1. BC is equal to 200. Equation number 2. CA is equal to 300. This is equation number 3. Now we have 3 equations. This AB is equal to 100. So we can do here one thing. If we are doing here AB times CA divided by BC. AB times CA divided by BC is equal to. Now value of AB. AB is equal to 100. Times CA 300 divided by BC. That is 200. Right? 100 to 200. And here 150. And you can see here AB, BC. So we can cancel B from B and here C from C. So we got here A square is equal to 150. This is the value of A square. This is equation number 4. Right? Now, again we can do BC into CA. So we can multiply here BC times CA divided by AB is equal to. Now BC times CA. Now BC 200. 200 times CA 300 divided by AB 100. So 100 3 is a 300. Right? So, and here A cancel from A and B cancel from B. So C square. C square is equal to 2 3 is a 6. 600. This is the value of C square. This is equation number 5. We have to find out the value of A square, C square, and next one is B square. So for B square we can do here AB times BC times CA. Right? Now AB is 100 times BC 200 times CA 300. Right? So here C cancel from C and A cancel from A. So we got here B square. B square is equal to here 100 3 is 300. So we got here 200 divided by 3. So equation number 6. In this way we got here A square, B square and C square. Now we have to find out the value of A plus B plus C. So let's see how we can find out. Now we can do here, therefore A plus B plus C square. Because we have to find out the value of A plus B plus C is equal to what. So we are taking this term A plus B plus C square is equal to. Now A plus B plus C square is equal to, we can write A square plus B square plus C square plus 2 times AB plus BC plus CA. Right? This is the formula. Now we can substitute here this value. Value of A square 150. So is equal to A square is equal to 150 plus B square 200 divided by 3. So 200 divided by 3 plus C square 600 plus 2 times value of AB. AB is equal to 100, already given in question, plus value of BC. BC is 200 plus CA. CA is 300. Right? is equal to. Now 150 plus 200 divided by 3 plus 600 plus 2 times 3 to 5 plus 1 6 2 times 600 is equal to 150 plus 200 divided by 3 plus 600 plus 6 to 1200, right? Now is equal to, when we are adding this term, 12 plus 6 18 plus here 1 19, so 1950. 1950 plus 200 divided by 3, right? Now 1950 plus 200 divided by 3, so we can take here LCM 3, so we will get here 1950 times 3 plus 3 cancel, so here 200. Now is equal to 3 times 0 3 5 is 15, 5 1 9 3 is 27 plus 1 28 29, and here 8 28, and here 3 1 ja 3 plus 2 5 8 5 0 plus 200 divided by 3. Now 500 and here 200, okay, 5850 plus 200, so when we are adding this term we will get here 6050 divided by 3, right? Now this is the value of A plus B plus C whole square is equal to 6050 divided by 3, and we have to find out the value of A plus B plus C, so we can take here square root. So taking square root both sides, then we will get the root both sides, so here is equal to 6050 divided by 3 square root, so square is cancelled from square root, therefore A plus B plus C is equal to square root of 6050 divided by 3. Now square root of 6050, so we can take here factors of 6050. Now factor of 6050, so 2 3 is 6, here 0, 2 2 is 4, 2 5 is 10. Now we can take here 5, 5 6 is 30, and 5 5 is 25, right? Again we can do here with 5, 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, and here 1. Now 121, so we can take here 11. 11 and here 1, so this is the factor of 6050, so we can write factor of 6050 2 times 5 times 5 times 11 times 11 divided by 3 is equal to, now 5 times 5, so we can write this 2 times 5 square times 11 square divided by 3. This square cancel from square root, this square root cancel from square root, so we can write this 11 5 is 55 outside square root of 2 divided by 3, and this will in because this is a, so we can write here plus minus, because this value will come in positive and negative in both way, is equal to, so here square root of plus minus square root of 55 square root of 2 divided by 3. So you can see if a square root of see here 3, so we can take square root of 3. This is the square root of 3 here. Square root of 3 here is equal to now plus minus 55 square root of 2 and here square root of 3. Again, we can multiply and divide with square root of 3. Right? Now is equal to plus minus 55 square root of 2 times square root of 3 divided by square root of 3 whole square. So this will cancel from here. So we can write plus minus 55. 2 3s are 6. So square root of 6 we can write this. Right? So we got here value of a plus b plus c is equal to there. So therefore we can write this is square root of 3. So it will come here 3. Because square is cancelled from square root. So we can say therefore a plus b plus c is equal to. We have two value plus. First one is plus 55 square root of 6 divided by 3. And second one is minus 55 square root of 6 divided by 3. So in this way we have two value. First one is plus 55 square root of 6 divided by 3 and next one is minus 55 square root of 6 divided by 3. This is the solution. Thank you.